action here in Orlando for Chloe, the golden retriever. Now to the Weimaraner, and many of the world's fastest dogs belong to the hound group, but right here, a sporting speed demon.
Yes, the fastest sporting dog. This is the Weimaraner, also called the Gray Ghost for that beautiful silver coat, and fun to watch at any speed.
When I'm watching it, my heart beats real fast, and I get chill bumps on the back of my neck. He loves going around the ring.
That was breeder owner Dana Massey. Now, that wagging tail is a good indicator of this group's eagerness.